Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
My life and my blade belong to the Toyotomi.
We're headed to the Battle of Kumaki Nagakute.
With Kiyomasa's help, Hideyoshi claimed victory at Shizugatake and secured his position as successor to the Nobunaga legacy. Nobunaga's son, Nobukatsu, however, sided with rival warlord Ieyasu Tokugawa. Together, they posed a new threat to Hideyoshi's authority. With neither side willing to back down, war seemed to be inevitable. Leading massive armies, the two finally came face to face in battle. Kiyomasa, together with his fellow generals Mitsunari and Masanori, took up arms to establish his lord as supreme ruler of the land.
This is our one true path. We will not falter. Chapter 2, The Battle of Komaki Nagakute. Let's do this!
Listen up, everyone. The enemy is led by Ieyasu. We must act with prudence. He wants to draw us into a field battle.
What gives you the right to tell us all what to do? You act like you...
Any fool who ventures too far forward will end up on their face. Control yourselves.
And they have a claim to the Oda legacy. Through Nobukatsu. It certainly won't be easy, especially with this fool leading us.
Good luck, Mitsunari!
Well, I wouldn't worry about me if I were you. I'll be fine, thank you.
Oh, I'm sure you'll look after yourself, huh?
Well, look here. It seems we have a fool, a bigger fool, and a fool beyond all help.
Hey!
Don't worry. Three fools will be a handful for anyone.
They're here. Are you ready?
Always.
We will walk our path.
For the sake of our glorious future.
Alright, this time we're up against Tokugawa and one of the Oda, Nobunaga's son. Now the objective here is actually split the forces up and not go for Ieyasu. I know that's a little weird when you're fighting Tokugawa, but we're not actually going against Ieyasu himself. Once again, they did some off-screen leveling up, if you've noticed, that's why he went up many levels. Well, I think the old Golden Warrior's okay. Okay. Most of these are doable, but I'm not gonna try too hard.
Here we go. Sako, head for Nagakute Garrison. We'll set up camp right in front of their base at Okazaki Castle. That ought to make them panic, and that is the perfect chance to divide and conquer. Our very lives and the future of this land hinge on the success or failure of this plan. It is a vital task. I am trusting Shakun's safety to you.
Okay, first thing we're gonna do is escort Shakun into the Nagakute garrison.
I will not let you down, my lord.
This is our chance to really show up with Tsunami!
Our lord is in prime position to seize control of the land. If we can overcome Ieyasu here today, his position will become unassailable.
So let's look
you watch! I'll seize control of the land right now!
It's our lord who will seize control, fool. Lady Nene, it is time for the plan we discussed.
Of course, Kiyomasa. We will make this work.
Fall back!
And off goes Nene.
The three of you are allies, not rivals. Work together and victory will be ours.
I have this under control. You fools fall back where you can't do any damage.
Ooh, that's not work.
Well, I like it, but I'm afraid I have orders from Lord Hideyoshi.
Yeah! You fall back instead, fool!
They've identified Nakamaki as the key point and secured it tightly. Very impressive. Ieyasu knows what he's doing.
Well then, we better take it off their hands. That garrison holds the key to this path and the Lord Hideyoshi's dream.
I'm not comboing for you right now. I haven't figured out his combo yet.
But I'm not sure the rest follows on so easily. I have a feeling defeating Ieyasu will not be so simple.
Okay, let's concentrate and take Shakun over. Keep being distracted here. See, the second part of C3 knocks the opponent away, which doesn't really work out. Because it never actually knocks him away in a straight line. Or like go flying to the left or right. Or half the time they block it, so.
Who's laughing now?
Okay, we need it here.
It would be nice if the enemy would move.
I shall cut us a path to Mount Komaki Castle.
Nagakute garrison has been lost? Our main camp is in danger. The only way to ensure our safety is to move. Even though dispersing our troops weakens our position.
So they fell for the strategy and Chaos is moving over as we run.
If you can grab Mount Komaki, this battle is out.
Our mission has changed.
So as you see, we're not actually going to defeat Ieyasu, we're going to defeat Tadakatsu first. I keep getting on the horse by accident.
Just doing my job.
Did I defeat him? I guess I did.
Who's laughing now?
Dude, the last part of C3 is definitely gonna help. Just completely goes flying forward. Can I spirit charge without seeing the land?
This will be fun.
Has arrived.
Wasn't that grand?
Oh, some danger up there. Completely forgot about that part. I just saw two red dots up there. Like, what the heck?
Yeah!
Oh, that was an objective? Wow. I'm really out of it right now, aren't I?
Brilliant!
Now to punch a hole in the enemy defenses. Lady Nene, if you will.
There they are! Open the gates!
The gates are open. We just have to claim the garrison.
And of course, Hanzo's there to fight Nene.
Yeah! Away you go, Kiyomasa!
I guess I should help Nene out.
I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes.
Does not matter whether or not we win this battle. Whether we win or lose, the land will have peace at last.
But we can't lose.
A man has to have one thing that he fights for. He can't be picky about how it is achieved.
For my garrison must not fall into your hands.
For our family.
Now is our chance! The enemy underestimates us! Press forward! Take down the enemy commander!
I keep missing him. Keep attacking around him, but not him. There.
Tighten the defenses!
And I'm going to drop him.
Thank you, my lady, for opening the gates.
Not at all. You are
frozen.
Before you, my lady, I am always as a child.
I could not mean to down the horse. But that happens all the time. I need part more horse somewhere else. Okay, now this is secure. I think Lady Nene can take over from here, and I can move on to help Hideyoshi or something.
We've secured a path to the castle. Just one more push, and this is ours.
Our people have entrusted their future to my lord. You will not take it away from them.
Any obstacles to my lord's rule will be ruthlessly crushed.
Well, that's great. They're driving close to each other. They defeat them in 3 minutes.
Hey,
okay.
You can't beat me!
Young Itanari is proving useful on the field of battle.
I think I should help Masanori.
Oh, he is skillful,
first,
to be sure. But there is something about him that makes him difficult to like. He's stubborn and arrogant, and refuses to concede when he is wrong.
Sounds like someone else I know.
That works. That's hard to follow up because I just can't block it.
How do you like that?
I would expect nothing less of you.
Yeah, it's not working as well. Never mind. I'll do that.
Incredible! I'm not through yet.
Nene's struggling,
though.
Things
aren't looking so good right now.
Hold on, Nene. I need to defeat Ina and this guy in 3 minutes, or in this case, 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And you're not him. Not that I can tell you that combo is beyond me. I don't know what that is. He's over there. Oh, why didn't you come out earlier? Ow. I'm going to the spear, guys. I don't think I'll make it to Ina. She's so far away.
Who's laughing now?
Then again, from Ina, I could go help Nene, because apparently she's in danger. Yeah, I'll go this way anyway.
I won't lose to the likes of you.
Can you defeat Ina in 35 seconds? I don't think so.
If I go, I'm taking you out with me!
Somebody's dramatic.
Impossible.
Now Mitsunari's doing. What's going on? actually made it with 10 seconds to spare.
Onwards to Mount Komaki Castle.
The one thing Lord Hideyoshi has decided to fight for is the stabilization.
Oh no, Lady Nini was defeated. I'm so sorry he did not save her in time.
What I have to fight for is my lord's vision and our family.
Okay, good.
Who's laughing now?
Your help is not needed or welcome, Kiyomasa.
You don't need my help. You're fine now. Don't shoot me. There's still tactical bonuses out? I didn't realize. Okay, but I don't remember what I was supposed to do to get your bonus. Oh well. I don't think it's ultimate Muzo, but may as well try.
Wasn't that great?
How do you like that?
Let's go down that way.
Impossible! How can I be losing?
My lord's dream shall be realized by my own.
Ooh, the Tarakatsu theme.
You fool! Who do you think you are? The ruler of this land will need more than one man to support him.
I shall claim the monkey's head myself.
Thank you, Tarakatsu. Go away. Like how the kick at the end. Guess you get rid of Nobukatsu first.
Incredible!
Yet.
I actually really like Tarakatsu's theme. I actually like it more than Boo Boo's. Oops. A lot of my moves. Fuck this.
I know no fear.
Oh, so close. So very close. Let's end it. Come on. And you don't have to defeat Ieyasu, you just defeat Tarakatsu and the stage is over.
I will continue to win as many battles as are put in front of me.
One. That's great. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.